Adjutant online. Good evening, Magistrate. I'll fill you in on what's been happening. Confederate traffic has increased substantially within the system due to the recent Protoss destruction of the Chow's security on all outlying systems, and it's likely that this colony will be locked down as well. An encrypted Confederate transmission came for you while you were at dinner. Replaying transmission.
Greetings, Magistrate. I'm General Edmund Duke of the Confederate Security Forces Alpha Squadron. The Confederacy has quarantined this entire planet, and we'll proceed with a lockdown within 48 hours. You're to relocate your core colonists to the outlying wastelands. Now, I know there won't be any problems with these new arrangements.
Transmission ended. I have contacted the local marshal, James Raynor. Raynor has agreed to meet your personnel en route and escort them to the new wasteland site.
Thank you.
infantry units such as Marines can be trained at this facility.
Orders, Captain? Affirmative.
Receiving incoming transmission. Comlink established.
Hey, what's up, man? Got your refugees tucked in nice and tight. Provided you can sidestep any more surprises from our Confederate friends and we can keep them away from those critters, they should have an easy time.
Priority alert. Backwater station under attack by unknown alien organisms. Distress beacon activated at 0658. Alerting Confederate headquarters on Tarsonis. Stand by for incoming transmission.
We've already received the distress beacon from Backwater, and we'll take care of it. You just sit tight. You'll be notified if there's anything we think you need to know.
Damn! Listen, if we wait for Confederate reinforcements, that station's dust. I'll head out there now and do what I can. You send in some militia, and we'll save those folks. Trust me. See you, boys. Damn it.
I read you.
Go ahead, Commander. Jacked up and good to go. Rock and roll. Go, go, go. Let's move. Outstanding. Rock and roll.
Rainer here.
Thank you.
time you're ready.
Give me someone to shoot.
This is Jimmy.
SCV good to go, sir. I read you. Roger that.
You want a piece of me, boy? Give me something to shoot. Outstanding. Rock and roll. Let's move. Go, go, go. Let's move. Outstanding. Rock and roll. Let's move. Rock and roll.
I read you. Order scouting
piece of meat, boy.
Add-on complete.
SCP good to go, sir. Right away, sir. Orders received.
You got my attention. Yes. Slim.
One piece of meat, boy.
You got it.
Commander, let's move.
SCP good to go, sir.
Want to turn up the heat?
You want a piece of me, boy?
SCP good to go, sir.
Not enough minerals.
Orders, Captain. Orders received. Reporting for duty. SCP good to go, sir.
You want a piece of me, boy? You want a piece of me, boy?
Upgrade complete.
Fire it up. Want to turn up the heat?
Want a piece of me, boy?
Reporting for duty. Orders received.
Want to turn up the heat?
Standing by. Let's move. Go, go, go. Outstanding. Rock and roll. Go, go, go. Outstanding. Go, go, go. Let's move. Outstanding. Go, go, go.
Want to turn up the heat?
You want a piece of me, boy? Standing back. Let's move. Outstanding.
Want to turn up the heat?
Want to
turn up the heat? Slamming.
Jacked up and good to go.
Yes.
Give me something to shoot. Let's move. Rock and roll. Go, go, go. Let's move. Outstanding. Go, go, go. Outstanding. Go, go, go.
Yes. You got it. Slamming. You got it. Let's burn. You got my attention.
Good to go. Go, go, go. Let's move. Go, go, go. Let's move. Outstanding. Let's move. Rock and roll.
Your forces are under attack.
Naturally. Yes, you got it. Naturally, you got it. Naturally, Slim.
You want a piece of me,
got it. Naturally, you got it. Let's burn. Let's burn.
You want a piece of me, boy?
Naturally. Want to turn up the heat? Let's burn.
Yes, sir? Right away, sir.
You want a piece of me, boy?
Reporting for duty.
You want a piece of me, boy?
Yes. What the hell did they do to that command center? Fired up.
Receiving incoming transmission.
Marshal Raynor, by destroying a vital Confederate installation, you and your men have violated standing colonial law. As of right now, you're all under arrest. I suggest you throw down your weapons and come peaceably.
Are you out of your mind? If we hadn't burned that damn factory, this entire colony could have been overrun. Maybe if you hadn't taken your sweet time and getting here.
Now, I asked you nice the first time, boy. I didn't come here to talk with you. Now throw down them weapons.
Guess you wouldn't be a Confederate if you weren't.